Good morning, and welcome to New Beginning Tabernacle. We're so glad you decided to join us on this Sunday morning. I hope you came hungry because the youth are going to be selling hot dogs right after this service to raise money for youth camp.
On March 30th, we will be having a baptismal service. If you have been recently saved or not yet been baptized, see Pastor Gary or Cheryl on how you can become part of this service.
Have you been doing some spring cleaning and maybe have some stuff you want to get rid of, like that old couch or an old TV that you don't use anymore? Well, consider bringing it and donating it for our youth yard sale on April 5th. We will be accepting donations starting on April 3rd. Also, if you need an item to be picked up, you can tell me or Roxanne and we'll be glad to arrange somebody to pick it up for you. Also, you're gonna wanna come out and try to get some stuff to replace all the stuff you're getting rid of on April 5th from 8 to 12. We'll also be selling hot dogs that day. We just love hot dogs here at NBT. So make sure you come out and support our youth.
If you are interested in learning more about creation studies, come out to Behold the Creator on April 12th from 9 to 2. This conference features Dwayne Siegel, retired science teacher and authority on creation versus evolution studies. This conference is designed to raise funds for Jeff Worley Ministries, and at only $15, it includes lunch and door prizes. You can reserve your tickets today by calling 942-4652. If you are looking for a way to celebrate this Easter holiday, consider coming with us to The Living Cross, a drama that depicts the Passion of Christ performed at Highland Heights Baptist Church. It only costs $6 a person, and we'll be meeting at Highland Heights at 5 p.m. for the April 13th showtime. See Sherry or Cheryl to reserve your ticket today. As always, you can hear more about this event and others on our Facebook page or on nptministries.org. Don't forget to stay afterwards today to buy a hot dog or some Brunswick stew and help send our youth to camp. See you next week.